सेलिब्रेटिंग कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन दैन कंज्यूमरिज्म।
भैया, इन अवर टुडे सोशल क्लास अवर टीचर हैज सेंट अस गिविंग अ होमवर्क आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन दैट टू मिनिमाइज अननेसेसरी कंजम्पशंस इन राइटिंग सम पॉइंट्स।
यस फॉर श्योर यू कैन बाय स्विचिंग टू रियूजेबल प्रोडक्ट्स और डोनेट स्वैप और सेल and you can use the 3 R's, that is reuse, reduce and recycle.
Thank you, Bhaiya. Now the second question: what measures have you taken at home to minimize the use of goods? Did it help you to contribute to the poor and needy?
Yes, we have planted some veggies that give us some veggies, and we have also donated the remaining goods to the poor and the needy who are walking on the roads to go to their hometown.
Yes, Bhaiya, they are walking for miles and miles.
In the view of lockdown.
Yes, Bhaiya, also we have donated clothes for them. Do you remember?
Yes, sure.
Now the third question. As you were restricted from going out, did it help you in minimizing your requirements?
Yes, it has minimized our requirements such as fuel of the vehicles, time and even energy.
Yes, Bhaiya, in this lockdown we have saved lots of money by not shopping unnecessarily.
Yes, by not going to malls and the cinemas.
Thank you, Bhaiya. Now the fourth question. Unavailability of online food delivery and shopping sites has reduced unwanted expenses.
Yes, true. We have wasted tons and tons of money ordering online food and shopping in e-commerce. That has made us fit and stopped wasting our money.
Yeah, the next question. The nutritional requirements that are being fulfilled by the food cooked at home, which in turn boosts our immune system.
Yes, in the days of lockdown, there were no restaurants available, and in turn, we ate homely food, which kept us fit and healthy, boosting our immunity system. Yes, we spent quality time with our parents, also enjoying with our parents, and discussed how they were managing the resources by cooking the food at home and eating a balanced diet. And minimizing the use of veggies and unnecessary snacks. Okay, did I clarify all your doubts?
No, Bhaiya, just 2 more questions.
Okay, what's that?
Yes, Bhaiya, the question is, students should mention their role in utilizing the resources in the best possible manner.
Yes, we both had and learnt many values and stories which our grandma told to boost our morale. We even had cycles that made us exercise our bodies, and even planting trees gave us peace, and growing them gave us happiness and pleasure.
I loved that experience of planting and growing the trees. Yeah, and the last question. Note down the experience you received from your parents during their work from home period.
Yes, we even had experiences and appreciation from our parents. We helped them in bringing the goods out from the shops.
Yes, we both had also helped mommy in dusting and cleaning the home.
Yes, that's for sure. I was tired.
Yes. But mummy also gave us some refreshment drinks for clarifying my doubts and questions.
Yes, thank you, sister. Yes, did you complete your teacher's homework?
Yes, Bhaiya. Of course, I completed all the homework, not only by giving giving the experiences of the lockdown.
Yes, sure.